low. We are going to make a guitar. Inflate a balloon leaving a 4-inch flat tail. Twist the first 2-inch bubble. Twist the second 2-inch bubble. Twist the third 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the first 3 bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the fourth 4-inch bubble. Twist the fifth soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the sixth bubble. Twist the seventh 1-inch bubble at the very end of the sixth bubble. Lock both ends of the sixth bubble in one lock twist. There is a 2-inch flat tail at the end of the balloon. Pump the 7th bubble to the end of the flat tail, so the flat tail would stay between the 6th and the 7th bubble. Find the middle of the 6th bubble and stretch the 7th bubble to this point. Lock the free end of the 7th bubble at this point. Fix all bubbles in proper position. Congratulations, you have made the guitar. Have fun.